We are in the Roadshow Kitchen this morning with one of the Rhode Island staple restaurants everybody knows. It's the Wharf Tavern. Chef Ricky Belasco is here, and today we are making lobster mac and cheese. And you are the man up for this challenge today.
I hope so.
Thanks for coming in today.
My pleasure.
All right, this is an easy dish to make.
I think so, yeah.
One of the dishes that's on the Wharf Tavern menu.
It's on our summer insert menu.
Perfect. And a big hit?
So far, yeah.
So far, yeah. So good. All right, let's tell everybody what they're going to need to make this dish tonight.
They're going to need a little bit of butter and flour to mix together.
Okay.
To make a simple roux. There's white pepper and dehydrated onion for some flavor. A little bit of yellow mustard to make it tangy.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to make cheese. We're going to add cheese to it later on to make a cheese sauce.
And then what kind of cheese is that we're going to need?
There's cheddar, mozzarella, and there's actually a little American in there, too. It gives it a nice little flavor. Then we're going to put our lobster in there.
Right.
And once it's done and it's thickened up, we toss the bow ties in with
mm-hmm.
it. And on top of it, we're going to put, it's a Ritz cracker with paprika mixed with a little butter.
Mm-hmm.
We put it on top, and then we're going to finish it in that oven
nice.
For a couple of minutes.
Nice.
It's going to bubble up, and
you'd be good to go.
I think you'll like
this it. This isn't the out-of-the-box macaroni.
No.
This is all from scratch.
It's simple.
I like that. Okay, it's all good. We're going to get cooking in just a little bit. Back to you. But I don't know how we follow those two kids unless the chef and I start weaving and bouncing back and forth. We are in the Roadshow Kitchen this morning with the Wharf Tavern. Chef Ricky Belasco's here. We're making lobster mac and cheese. We do have the water boiling now, and we are going to get cooking in just a little bit. But first, we also want to talk about the Wharf Tavern, and everyone knows about the grist mill
sure.
and the fire, tragic fire that happened at the grist mill. Tell us what's going on with that.
It's been a long cleanup process, but as of this week, we look like we could be ready to go to begin the building process.
Really?
And that's good news for everyone there.
Is everyone who works for the grist mill, for the Wharf Tavern, I know they're both combined, just overwhelmed with the amount of people, you know, reaching out and telling stories about how much, you know, it's a restaurant.
It was everybody's first date and their anniversary, and the owners, the family that owns it, were so overwhelmed by how kind people were when it happened. They were offering their services and then anything they could to
help out.
Them. Yeah, they were really overwhelmed.
And Rhode Island does have a lot of restaurants that come to name, but everyone knows, you know, even though it's in, you know, it's in Seekonk, the old grist mill.
Oh yeah, everyone knows it, no question.
And a lot of special events have happened there. Mm-hmm. So how long do they think after the process begins that you'll be back up and running?
Well, it could be soon, because he's charted a fundraiser that he does every year for the Little Sisters of the Poor, and it happens on St. Patrick's Day. So he'd like to be open for that. And actually, he thinks it could be a little earlier, too.
I see. Helping the Little Sisters of the Poor is going to help him out with that.
Oh, yeah. He knows what he's doing.
Nice. Yeah. Very nice.
He wouldn't be surprised if it was even a little earlier than that.
That's fantastic news. That's fantastic news. Good stuff. All right. We are going to get cooking. Everything smells great. He's got the macaroni ready to go. We've got lobster ready to go. We're going to make the lobster mac and cheese in just a little bit. Back to you.
We are back in the Roadshow Kitchen this morning, where lobster mac and cheese is on the menu.
Yes, it is.
Wharf Tavern. Chef Ricky is here to
start cooking away, right?
Yes.
May I?
You please do.
Thank you.
Tell everyone what's in the pan that you had already placed in the pan.
That was the butter and the flour to thicken it.
Okay.
Any certain butter or certain flour that you're using?
I always
use
the same amounts. That's how it works well. The same amount of butter and flour.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And there's a little onion in there, a little yellow mustard.
Yum, good flavor.
Yeah, and now I got the cream in to get that hot. That'll reduce a little bit, and it'll thicken up.
All right.
Do you use a heavy cream for this as well?
I do.
All right, yeah.
If you're having if you're going to have mac and cheese.
Yeah.
Go big or go home, right?
Exactly.
And we're not going home.
Skim milk isn't going to work.
No, so this time I would put the lobster in.
All right.
Okay.
And the cheese.
A lot of different parts of that lobster.
Oh, yeah.
What kind of cheese is that again?
This is American,
right?
Cheddar and mozzarella.
Looks good to me.
Yeah. And I turn the flame up a little bit.
Okay.
Because I want to get it a little bit of a boil.
Okay.
Just a little reduce. But
yep.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
All right. While this is boiling away, give us a little info about the Wharf Tavern. Well, what you guys have going on?
It's been great. It's just been so busy and. Because we've just been doing a good job over there, I like to think. We got good people working there, and we're a nice menu. There's a summer menu. We have with some interesting things on it. Like this. And you can eat outside if you'd like.
Perfect.
It's been overwhelming. We've had a lot of, it's been really good. It's been really busy. So
it's a nice atmosphere with good food.
Yeah.
Can't beat that, right?
There's nothing like it around here.
All right. All right, so we'll let this simmer for a little bit. Bring that to a boil.
Yes.
And then you said then we would add the pasta. But what kind of pasta are you using for a dish like this?
Bow ties we went with because just for something different. They're unique. Uh-huh. And
they have a good fold to them, too. They probably hold a lot of that cheese in there.
They do. And this would...
And this is pretty quick. I mean, the preparation that you do have to do, of course, is to, you know, pre-cook that lobster and just boil the pasta, right?
Oh, yeah.
And that cheese is already melting in there.
Yeah. It really isn't much. It really isn't.
Anything else that we add to this for flavor?
When this is done, I finish it in the oven. We put a little bit of the...
Okay.
This Ritz cracker crumb.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
It's got paprika and a little butter in with it. And that kind of gives
it a
nice look on the top.
So you have one in the oven, right?
Oh, yeah.
That you did finish off?
Yes.
I'd like to see that with those Ritz crackers.
We'll take a look at that. We'll let this simmer away and cook a little bit. How long is this going to sit on here? Just for a few minutes?
A minute, maybe.
A minute,
maybe. It's going to bubble up and it'll be good.
All right, so we'll get that and then we're going to get show everybody what this looks like. It smells good in the oven.
And again, if people are missing, you know, the grist mill, of course, with the fire there, they should come to you guys.
Come down to you guys and see you guys.
They really have. They've been nice about that. A lot of them have been coming to see us, and that's been good for everybody.
And I know we talked about this earlier. Everyone is hearing so many stories about the grist mill while they're at the Wharf Tavern and the great response that from people who just loved the restaurant and are coming down to see you guys.
Yeah,
which is good.
It really is.
All right, we're going to get forks.
Get some forks? Yeah, we are. We're not messing around today, Will.
On the menu that you have now for the Wharf Tavern, tell everyone some of the other new things that you're serving.
Oh, we have a marinated shrimp dish. Mm-hmm. We have a roasted half chicken.
Mm-hmm.
Yum.
A lot of different things. A lot of... seafood and regular meat dishes.
A lot of good variety. I'm going for it. Will, what's the verdict?
Wow. Oh, very good.
Can we look at that piece of lobster that I just grabbed there?
This is not
that is a really large.
This is not the out of the box macaroni and cheese. Just
No.
This is good stuff.
Mm-hmm.
If you want this recipe, all you have to do is head to our website, WPRI.com.